friends, today I'm doing unboxing of new jacket from H&M this time. So I've got it when they had sale 20% off, and let me show you. So it came in this packaging, but I remove it, and here is the down jacket from H&M. So it's like very long one. It's all black. How to show you? Maybe I stand up and have to put you on higher. So this coat is down one, and it looks like this. So it's really long, maybe not super long, but two venues, and it comes with such sleeves at the end. They have Velcro and they are wide, that's why it's good they have this Velcro. Then the jacket has those panels. And then on this side looks also plain. It has hood attached. It doesn't have any regulation, just plain hood. Then all it has is double zipper here. Zipper like so, and at the end it has this regulation, cinching in regulation on both sides. So I will try it out. Also inside it has this, looks like this. H&M, it says here, it says down duvet. I've got it in size large, and it's here, it says down here, what it says, it's the recycled polyamide. It's $18 after, because normally it's 100 and it's 80 after after sale. A coupon. So I try it on. And normally in jackets I wear size X large, but this jacket was oversized. It says so that sounds a lot, and it's still, you can see it's still big. I could fit here two people, but this look like this. So I could, I'm thinking to return it actually, and I don't know if I like that it's so oversized, but look. So I have to return it and maybe get size medium or small. And I zip it. And it looks like this. And it has two pockets that are with such material inside. When not super wide, but in this place that coat is narrow, like fitting me, it's just wider here, so maybe it's such style, but when I put it on it's really warm. This can be tightened like so, cute. I show you in my mirror here. So yeah, this is how it looks in mirror. So I can tell I'm wearing the super hot in it. I have to let to unzip maybe. And it's a little wide, but I like it actually. So maybe I would keep it. And it has that cuteness in it. It's like your swimming, no, sleeping bag. It's like sleeping bag. And show you with the hood. The hood looks like this. Wow, it's hot in it. No wonder ducks are not cold at the winter. So yeah, this is how it looks with the hood. It's oversized, but even though it's so white here, it still gives you super warm. Warm, that you feel warm. So I really think it's nice. It's not that expensive and it's lightweight. To some people it might look cheaply made because it's lightweight. That's the H&M coat. It's really nice, but some people in comments saying that it's cheaply made, so I'm not sure if it's so cheaply made. But here it's like cinched on the bottom. It's like this. Maybe I could get size medium because it is like too big. Yeah, it's a little big. It would be medium or small, it would be much tighter. Fuller body. So yeah. For today of H&M coat. Hope you enjoy such unboxings. give thumbs up and subscribe for future videos. See you in the next one. Bye.